kind of thing that you can see on psychedelics if you don't get trapped in the beauty and awe of the psychedelic experience itself. You know, it's like looking through the chandelier of reality, going,